Hey, yep. Right, so this time, as you can see, we're back. We're back on GT4. I'm probably going to be back in the Mad Evo again, I think so. I'm not 100% sure. I'm trying a new mic, and as you can see, there is also, you guys have now got full view of my Fez now as well. I'm just going to have another try at this one. See this time how it works out with having a camera on. And we are going to go to, yes, I know I have done this one before, but it's another challenging track. I need to challenge myself so I can get better. And then we're going to go to Brazil and go to Interlagos. And do I give myself another challenge and give myself a different car? Or do I stick with what we've got? What we've got, but what I'm going to do this time is I'm going to just turn it down just a bit. Just turn some of the power down a little bit. Now, like I said in the previous videos, if you have anything that you can suggest, stick it down below in the comments, guys. So yeah, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to turn this one down just a touch. Turn the power of this car down a little bit. Turn that down and I'll put it back to 100% of its weight as well. And let's go. Still got quite a good sound with the pedals slightly slanted away from the pedals ain't exactly working how I need them to work. It's still just a drifty even with reduced power. So I'll mop up after that guy's falling off, it's fine. Trucking. I don't want to be sat with that truck there. It's going to mop up while he's going wide as well. Trust me, we can go there. He fell down off as well. Ah, I always catch that leader up in the time. Yeah, no, one-handed steering. Normal. to stay on this track. It's supposed to go rally. It knows it's meant to be a rally. Anyone that knows anything about GT Sport, any circuits that you recommend we try out, bang it down below in the comments. I'm going to give you a lap and we'll ride along with you. All of them drive down here. If you ever make any screw ups, I hope. This is not my third view. No, I seem to have a lot more bonnet. F1 cars up here can reach close to what, 180, 190, mm-hmm. I made a really big screw. And dramatic pinch. So a little bit more dramatic than I thought that was going to be. But hey, that's what happens when you screw up. You get a dramatic finish. Hey, if it's got a, there as well. I have put quite a bit of time into this game in the past. So, there. There's Interlagos. So, next one up. Not sure where that next one is going to be. Haven't got a clue where that next one up is going to be. Maybe it will be the GP circuit of Nürburgring. Maybe it will be Kyoto Dragon Park. Hey, maybe even Suzuka. Who knows? Or I could go back to Spa and try the Eau Rouge Radeon section and do a major heavy gear balls. Hey, you never know. Anyway, like I said before, anything you want to say, stick it in the comms. Like, fave, sub, share.